Good morning, students. Now you are welcome back to our 8th standard max class. Today we are going to learn exercise 3.1 fourth sum. Now if L equal to 4pq square, B equal to minus 3p square q, height equal to their value, then find the value of L into P into height. Here we want to multiply these three terms. Now what we want to find here? Then L into B into height equal to, what is the value of L? 4p q square into, what is the value of B? Minus 3 p square q. What is the value of h? 2 p q q q. Now multiply the value. Now 4 3 is a, multiply the constant. 4 3 is a minus 12. Now p square into p, 2 plus 1 3. Now q square into q, power 3. Now we add the powers into 2 p q. Next, multiply that. Now, what is the sign? Minus into plus, minus. 12 2s are 24. Now, P3 plus P3. Add the powers. P3 plus 3, 6. Q3 plus 3, 6. This is the answer. So, what is the value of L into B into H? Minus 24, P6, Q6.